do when you're not working?
I shoot ball. I like to play basketball.
Uh-huh.
I like to sleep, and I like to check out a flick every now and then, movies. I'm a video game junkie.
Yeah?
Love video games.
Clubs, movies, bowling,
everything.
I'm a big movie buff. I love jet skiing.
Living in Florida?
Yeah.
Now, why are we living in Florida?
Because that's just where we, that's just, yeah, that's where
live
we,
in the
that's where we formed ourselves,
and,
you know,
met, so.
That's where our management, Wright Entertainment Group is. It's just easier like that to have everything stationed there in one city.
And the name NSYNC, how did this come about?
Actually, my mom.
Really?
Yeah, my mom thought of the name. She was listening to us sing for the first time, and she was like, man, that blows my mind. You guys sound so in sync with each other. And we were like,
You might been hurt, babe. That ain't no lie. Just seen them all come and go.
How would you describe your music?
Dirty pop.
We call it dirty pop. It's evolved into a different kind of sound. You know, we're trying to, I mean, with the new album, we try to do some different things for pop music in general. It's funny how people categorize pop when pop is just what's popular.
What goes through your mind when you hear 65,000 teenage girls screaming for you?
Whoa.
Concentrate on your part.
It's like, whoa, don't mess up. Yeah, 65,000 people will see you mess up.
Yeah, if you mess up in front of that many people,
I don't even want to know. It's so funny, too, because when you're up on stage, it's like you've got the whole audience there, you know, but you do the same thing in front of the camera, you know, you don't realize how many people are out there when you say something. You know, you don't realize how many people you affect. You know, when you're on stage, it's just more instantaneous. You know, you see the people right in front of you.
There's a whole bunch of you out there right now.
Yeah, a lot of people. We're just not as nervous now because we can't see it.
There comes a day when I'll be the one you'll see. It's gonna be me.
entertainmentstudios.com and pick up our CD.
All right, guys, now I'm gonna join you on tour, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Don't
worry.
Have your tambourine, right?
Right.
Tambourine.
Tomorrow's
need that.
It's gonna be May.
Coming up next.